There I am. Hello. Double hug. What's going on, big guy? What is going on, big guy? What's going on? Whew. Alright, let's try and find chat on my flipping tablet. What up, Ruby? Ruby, rushing me into starting my stream early with your whispers. How very rude. It's alright, I don't mind. I don't mind one bit. Shout talking again? Yeah, would you like me to do a stream where I just basically shout down my microphone from across my living room? Because I would love that. I would do that all day long. Oh, is Final Fantasy 15 out? Oh, it is! Oh, wow. Is it out? A lot of people are playing it. Oof. I hope it's good. I really hope Final Fantasy 15 is good. God blimey. Please, please be a good game. Alright, let me find my chat on my tablet. My wrist and elbow are killing me! We'll see how I am emotionally pretty soon. Too early to tell. Oh yes. Let the tiredness kind of seep out of you, man, and then you'll realize how happy or sad you are. Hee hee hee, I was talking, yes. Good for you, Ruby. Good for you. Right. And chat, and then unsnap. Alright, cool. Cool! Right! Where were we? So, we are 2 hours 13 minutes into the race. Dead Eddie Cuts is currently level 4 or 5, I think. Yeah. We started well. I think we started well. Whether we keep going, I have no idea, but I think we started well. I was talking to Kitty. I feel bad for her or him. It's a him. Why'd you feel bad, Rubes? Why'd you feel bad, mate? Jagaz Mom! Hype, hype, hype. Welcome to the stream, Jagaz Mom. It feels weird because it feels like I was only just talking to you guys yesterday. It's crazy. It's crazy when I think about it. First of all, Ruby, it's a he, and secondly, he was banned for causing mass disruption to my stream. You have really no reason to feel bad for him, because he was basically a troll. He was trolling me pretty badly. I don't know if you were here for the entirety of his stay here, but he said a lot of hurtful and a lot of kind of antagonistic things. Basically, he just always wanted to start a fight, and for that reason, he got banned. I actually banned him once, gave him a second chance, and then had to ban him again because he wouldn't learn. It was partly my fault because me and him were spamming. It was much more than that, Ruby, believe me. It was much more than that, so don't worry about it. But he was banned for a good reason. Please let that be known. If you want to get in contact with him, go ahead. But, yeah, he was a pretty rude guy, so, yeah, that's up to you, mate. If you want to get in contact with him, you go ahead, but, phew, your funeral, man, your funeral. How are we all doing today? Jagaz, how you doing, man? Man? I call everyone man. Yeah. How you doing, Jagaz? How you doing today? Double hook, Ruby. How we all doing? What's going on? Are we excited? I'm gonna kill a Deathclaw today. The entire stream is gonna be dedicated to Dead Eddie Cuts killing a flipping Deathclaw. Huh. It is gonna be magnificent. I'll tell you that for nothing. Great. Good. Good to hear, Rubes. Good to hear. Still sleepy? Oh man, Jagaz, when did you go to bed? Oh god. I mean, I know I went to bed at a stupid hour. What time did you get to sleep? Oh man. I love how we're all kind of night owls. Yeah. Night owls unite. We can't sleep to save our lives. Ah, damn. Alright, should we get on with it then? D grade better than my F I had. Oh, sorry, D minus grade better than F. Yeah, I mean, you're not wrong. I'm still a D minus, isn't that great? But you're not wrong, man. You're going in the right direction. I got to bed at 6 a.m. and woke up at 10 a.m. Oh my god, that sounds like one of mine. That sounds like one of my days. My Monday is I think like 7 a.m. like sleep till about maybe 11 a.m. sleep. I mean, that's my choice. I don't know why I do it. Monday's like my busiest day, but yeah, that sounds like one of my Mondays. Melimore, the warrior. The warrior princess has arrived. Conqueror of the wastelands. 12 hours of non-stop hacking, slashing, sniping. She probably can't hear any of this because it's an advert. But holy crap. The legend, ladies and gentlemen. Melimore. Oh my god. How are you today, Melimore? How are you today? And hopefully, again, you're not watching an advert right now. Hopefully, you are not watching an advert. Lol. No, she's not watching an advert. She's laughing at what I said. Fingers crossed. I mean, double hug. I feel dead, and I was only watching it. So, yeah, she must be pretty exhausted. I had a dream where you and Melly came to Jordan, man, and we all hung out at Zap's Arcade and had a blast. Is that weird? Well, I mean, as long as Jordan is a place in the USA and not Middle Eastern Jordan, because you know, that place is probably quite dangerous. Yeah, I'd be okay with that. I'd be okay with it. I mean, it is weird that you dream of me. Like, why don't you do that? Yeah. No, better people to dream about than me, ladies and gentlemen. But I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. Alright, okay, let's get going. Alright, we are back! Fallout 4, the race continues. It is day 2 of the survival race to level 50. I started off yesterday, got to level 4 in about 2 hours 13. My good friend Melimore streamed for 12 hours, got to level... Oh god, 12? 14? Something like that in 12 hours. Couple of good efforts there. But we had to continue our effort. Yes, 12 hours, 13 minutes to get to level 4. Not too bad, but we gotta do better if we wanna win. So let's get right into it, shall we? Let us get right into it. Guys, excited. I'm excited and yet nervous at the same time. It is when you just feel so ready for something and yet you just know that something could go massively wrong. And when you see those two moments collide, it's a beautiful thing. Today, we're going to attempt to kill a Deathclaw. A Deathclaw without power armor and without firing a single bullet. That's it. No armor, no power armor, no bullets at all. Oh yeah, how are you guys doing, by the way, in the race? Ruby Miner, you're at level 2, and a ton of ammo. I'm stacked. Good start. Jagazmon got to level 4. When I saw Jagazmon's stream last night, she was killing the Deathclaw. So congratulations on that. You get in there. Yeah, good stuff. See, this is good. I love it. I love that everyone can join in here. Good luck, DJ. You can do it. Oh boy, can I, Melly? We'll find out. Okay, what have we got here? Right. This knife is good. DJ, you're insane. I predict much death. Fantastic. This is what I want, ladies and gentlemen. This is what I want. Thankfully, minus one intelligence doesn't really affect someone too much when they only have one intelligence anyway. We do not require the combat knife. We require the machete. Yes. The thing is, we're going to be looking to slash down the Deathclaw in VAT. Oh my god! Holy crap, ladies and gentlemen, Active Nerdette. Wow. Totally didn't expect to see you so early, Active Nerdette. Welcome to the stream. Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce to you Active Nerdette. She's a relatively new streamer that I found doing her first ever playthrough of Fallout 4. I love scouring Twitch for like first ever playthroughs. I did it with Dark Souls, that's how I found Double Hug. And I did it with Active Nerdette as well. She's a wonderful little streamer, very chilled out, very soothing kind of voice, very kind of chilled out atmosphere that she kind of projects. And also, she's very, very dangerous with a lightsaber. So, yes, she's a wonderful human being, and I will hope that she enjoys her stay here, because, holy crap, we're about to kill a Deathclaw. How you doing, Nedda? How are you doing today? Oh, and Joe is here, and Elizabeth is here. Holy crap. That feel when you realize you need to go to work early. Oh, Double Hook, am I going to lose you? Am I going to lose you, Double Hook? Oh, my God. Oh, I don't want to lose you, man. I'm about to do something incredible. All right, let me just kind of remind you all what happened yesterday. So we got to the Museum of Garvey. I call it the Preston Garvey Museum. It's actually the Museum of Freedom. And we killed everyone inside. Hopefully no one's respawned, but we killed everyone on the inside, which is amazing. This is still steaming, very nice indeed. Killed everyone on the inside with just the blade, and then because I ran out of time, I had to go back and save. So now we need to go and get the perception bobblehead, which will make a whole load of difference to our build. We also need to talk to Preston and get the second part of the quest underway, which is what you're all here for, I imagine. What are you guys saying? Jago's mom, lightsaber? Yes, she is very dangerous with a lightsaber. And also, she does a lot of martial arts. Active Nerdette is probably the most dangerous human being in my stream right now, so please, do not mess with her. Holy crap. Believe me, she could kick your ass in a million different ways. You could give her a slice of paper, and she could destroy you with it. So, I'd watch out. I'd definitely watch out for that one. Unfortunately, I let Sir DJ know about weapon practice and my nerdy lightsaber. Lightsabers are cool. Lightsabers are cool, guys. And Kristen says hi, and she loves you. Oh, well, tell Kristen I said hello. Hopefully she's well. Hopefully she's well, because she wasn't too well last night, I think. I can't pick anything up, because I've got too much junk. I've got too much junk on me, so we're going to have to leave all the junk until we go and talk to Trudy at the Drumlin Bar. In Active Nerdette, I will make sure that no spoilers pass the stream right now. No one will talk about spoilers in this game, and I certainly won't, because, I let off a pretty big spoiler yesterday, apparently. Anyway, Garvmeister. How you doing,
man,
big guy?
I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
Yeah? Oh, I'm sorry for skipping that. I was trying to put my blade away. It's rude to talk to people with a machete out. Let me just sort that out, Garv. Okay, right. What's going on, buddy? You owe me.
You owe me. Yeah, sure thing. I'll give you my chest full of emeralds just as soon as we're out of this mess.
Hey, that's a promise. I'll take emeralds. Emeralds are amazing. Right, what's going on,
please,
big guy?
Go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
And yet, Marcy's still alive.
First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Oh, don't be sad, Nerdette. Believe me, no spoilers. Dead Eddie Cutts, by the way. This is my character, Eddie Cutts, for anyone that didn't see yesterday. Badass extraordinaire. Oh, Eddie Cutts ain't afraid of no one. Right. It sounds rough.
Sorry.
Sounds rough, Garf.
Sounds rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares.
Have a good sleep, Joe. Thanks for dropping by, mate.
We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
What's that, big guy?
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof.
Really?
Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it.
Nope, never seen it before in my life.
Looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie.
Yeah.
We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power.
Oh, delicious.
Military issue.
Can't use it. Can't use it. The survival race challenge says that I can't use it, Sturgis.
I like
it. There you go. I like it, though.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit.
Oh.
You can rip the minigun right off the
minigun. Oh.
Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
No, because guns offend me. But it's a good idea, I say.
Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Oh, why? What do you need? What do you need? Do you need that power core in the basement? Oh, can you not walk down some stairs now all the raiders are down? Oh, I'm sorry, Sturgis. I'll help out.
If I can.
Hey, Daniel Lee, welcome to the stream, mate. How you doing today? How are you doing, man?
Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement.
Oh, of course, the security gate. Security gate.
Look, I
fixed I forgot about that, actually. Yeah. They can't get past a novice... hacking terminal slash lockpick. I'll get it, sure. Am I late to the party, Daniel Lee? No, you are not, my good friend. Just about started.
Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
That nervousness I was talking about, it's now coming to me. Perception bubblehead, if you didn't know where it is. Again, apologies if that's a spoiler, but in my opinion... it's actually quite obvious.
Oh,
Jin Long,
God,
such a happy guy. Where's Marcy? Hey, Marcy, how you doing? Oh, baby. Hey, Mama Murphy. How you doing, girl? How you doing? It's okay. I know no one loves you, but I love you, Mama Murphy. Just the way you look at me with those lazy eyes. Oh. I'll come back for you, Mama Murphy. I will build you that chair. We will talk for hours. Oh. I think I just knocked over your coffee cup. Sorry. Right, okay. Let's go. Let us go. Don't be nervous, DJ. Daddy, because this is good at nothing. Quite right. No, I might. Oh, wait, where am I going? Boop. I'm going completely the wrong way. Why did you break your leg, Daniel Lee? Or almost break your leg? Some huge kid fell on me. Holy crap. Some huge kid fell on you? Oh, my God. This sounds awful. Jesus Christ. Are you okay? Hopefully you're okay. I mean, how huge was this kid? Oh, God. Sounds horrendous. Can I hack as well? I can. Fantastic. Yeah, there's always a good idea. If there is a lockpick terminal and a hacking terminal, well, lockpick door and a hacking terminal, do the lockpick and the hack. That way you get experience for both, I think, anyway. Alright, okay. I tend to remove the duds first. I think the smartest way to do this is to remove the duds because you're going to get a lot more dud removal. Wow, saying that, I just got my tries reset on my first flipping brackets. Fantastic. Alright, okay. Let's see. Yep, got one there. Dud removal. I mean, once we've removed like 3 or 4 duds, hopefully we can just work it out. Got dud removal there as well. Dud removal there as well. Did we only get 3? Holy crap, we only got 3. Okay. No. Live dangerously. Just randomly pick words. That's what I used to do, Nerdette. That's what I used to do. And then people were like, dude, don't you know? Like, hacking is so easy. Like, oh my god. Like, just work it out, you idiot. And I'm like, oh, fine. Fine, I'll do it. Okay, so, do we have any words which are similar? Crazy and crash are similar, so if we can get a 3 from crazy, then it's either crazy or crash. Well, it has to be crash. Alright, it's not crazy at all. It's not crazy, guys. There's a lot of STs. Okay, so I'm going to say it's an ST. Stern? Oh, no. Oh, it's not an ST. It's an S, then. So it's either going to be slave, synth, or scant, which we're not going to get, so we're going to try again. That's what low int does, Dead. Yeah, one intelligence does not get you good hacking. No, it doesn't affect it, thankfully, but yeah, hacking is hard, guys. Hacking is hard. All right, let's do the random word way. Boop. Clues. There you go. Right, let's see. I reckon it's going to be the ES on skies. Oh, no. Okay. Maybe the ES on dunes? Wow. Guys, I'm really bad at this. I'm really bad at this. Oh, man. mashing the keys at one end. I'd like to think that maybe one intelligence is more kind of smashing your head against the keyboard repeatedly. I mean, I don't know how many of you guys have played like Fallout 1, and I think Fallout 2, but if you had one intelligence in Fallout 1, it made the game so difficult, because every interaction, instead of you walking up to someone and saying, "Hey, can you tell me where God Springs is?" your interaction would be, and no one would actually understand you. That's the joy of one intelligence in Fallout 1. Thankfully, it's not quite as cruel in this game, but yeah, still, we're not getting this hack done any quicker by talking about this. Right, dead removed. I'm getting really unlucky here. I'm getting a lot of tries reset really early. This is a string, guys. I don't even need to do this. I really don't need to do this. If I don't do it on this one, we'll come back to it. Maybe. Lightness zero. Micro? Oh, God. Quest? Oh, God. All right. Bugger this. Bugger this, guys. Oh, I'm carrying too much. Brilliant. Let's drop a combat knife, I guess. No, wait, one. I need to drop two. Drop a machete? Yeah, we don't need two machetes. There you go. All right, Garvey. Let's go talk to Garvey. That's sweet XP. Can't do it. Can't do it, man. Can't do it. You suck at this. Ruby, you're not wrong. You are not wrong. I am indeed putting off the inevitable. God say ammo waste stuff now, doesn't it? I am indeed putting off the inevitable. That's why we're going on. That's why we're going on, guys. That is why we are going on. Daniel Lee playing CSGO. Holy crap, that game. Good luck, man. Good luck with your CSGO. Oh, hopefully it'll be global soon. Anyway, Preston Garvey. Yeah, I'm going. I'm going, Garvey. I'm going. I'm going. Shut up, Marcy. Right. In fact, yeah, we have to activate it, don't we? Yeah, we do have to activate it. Oh, I'm super nervous. The nerves. Right, now I think in order for the quest to continue, you do need to actually be inside the power armor. Yeah, we're not going to pick anything up here because we're already full. But we do need to be within the power armor, so let's pop the fusion core in. Nice in comparison to Marcy. Dude, Marcy is an awful human being. Ruby, I am listening to you. I know you said that I suck at this, and I know that you said that you're being nice. Cor blimey. Jeez, Ruby. Right, we also had to pick up the minigun, but now we don't have to use these at all. Because normally what you'd do, ladies and gentlemen, is you would use the minigun, and you would use the power armor to destroy many, many human lives. But we don't need to do that now. We need to get out the power armor, and we need to slash all these fools up with a machete. So, yes, let's drop this minigun as well for now. Boop. Weighs too much. Holy crap. Am I really that heavy? Why am I so heavy? I don't quite understand. Oh, you mean the girl, right? Okay, you mean Marcy. I apologize. Why do I weigh so much, I wonder? Oh god, okay. We're going to keep the pompadour wig because apparently putting that on Mama Murphy is the funniest thing ever. Right. Guns? Yeah, we don't need a shotgun. Guns offend me anyway. Like, why do we have so many guns on us? There we go. There we go. Right. Last night, I snuck out the museum to save before getting in the power armor and the fight began. Yeah, I'm going to do the same. I'm actually going to escape and then run back to Red Rocket, save, and then actually do the fight. You'll see how I do that in a second. Okay, let's go do it, boys. Let us go do it. Let us go do it. Oh boy. Oh. I'm so nervous right now, ladies and gentlemen. Not gonna lie. I'm actually more nervous about the raiders than the actual, you know, Deathclaw. Is that weird of me? That's really weird. Okay, yeah, something I need to explain. There are actually two beds available in Concord. There's one just to the right after you exit this room, and there's actually a bunker as well inside Concord. However, I'm going to use the one at Red Rocket simply because it gives me a better kind of location advantage. It gives me a tactical advantage because I'm attacking them from behind. All right, here we go. Ready to run, boys. Ready to run. As soon as it loads, turn left and run. See you later. Run away, run away, run away. Okay. I do hope they spawned. Did I walk far enough? Did I spawn them? Hello? Oh yeah, I did. Okay, good. I didn't realize I didn't think they'd spawn them at all. All right, that's funny. That's absolutely hilarious. All right, let's go back to Red Rocket. Let's get a save in, and then we will attack him from behind, and hopefully that will do the job. Where the hell is my machete? Oh yeah, I accidentally unequipped it, didn't I? Boop. Okay, let's go get a save. They're a lot easier to fight in this game than in Fallout 3. Indeed they are, but in Fallout 3, there was no such thing as survival mode. Oh, do you mean Deathclaws by any chance? Oh, Myalux. Right, okay. Yeah, Myalux are much easier in Fallout. I found Myalux are much easier in Fallout 3, actually. I think they're pretty tough in Fallout 4. Oh, dog meat! Hey, big guy. How you doing? Hello, pupu. Hello, doggo. Alright, let's have a quick snooze. In fact, let's go in the dead of night, shall we? Yeah, let's go in the dead of night. So, nighttime, let's say 16 hours? No, let's say 18. 18 hours. Let's go 18 hours. Whew. All right. I'm still scared, guys. Why don't you take him? He is going to ruin my stealth, Melimore. I don't want him attacking things. I don't want him to kind of ruin anything, so I don't take him with me. Alright, fatigue. I know I'm fatigued. You're thirsty from lack of water. Well rested, though, which is amazing. Okay, let's eat. Grilled radroach. Delicious. We'll take a Blamco as well. Properly fed. Highly doubt that. Purified water. Very good indeed. How many of those do we need? We need a couple of those. We'll be getting purified water soon because we'll be putting pumps back in Good Springs. Alright, cool. But yeah, we're not using dog meat because we don't want him to ruin our stealth. I don't want him like going off and kind of alerting everyone. Because sometimes he grabs people, that turns them around. If they do turn him around, then they could kind of holler for all their teammates to flip and kick my ass. Yeah, I have no antibiotics either. Like, during Melimore's 12-hour stream last night, she found, like, a gajillion flipping antibiotics, and yet I found a grand total of none. So, that's pretty cool. Yeah, that's really cool. Alright! Holy crap, look at that distance. Why is her radar up there? Huh. That's interesting. I didn't realize there was a radar up there. Okay. That one. I actually don't know how I'm gonna get that guy. Ha. Yeah. Interesting. All right. Let's kind of survey the area, shall we? Let's see how many we've got here. So we've got one on that ledge there. We got one, two, three. Right. We've got. Oh, and got Gristle as well. The thing is, they've not been activated yet. I don't think I went far enough. Oh, hello! Oh, holy Deathclaw! Holy crap! Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Did anyone else see that? Okay. Alright, this just got interesting. There you go. Oh, man. Oh, this is spicy. Oh, this is spicy, ladies and gentlemen. Deathclaw came out to play quite early. There he is. Hey, mama. How you doing? How you doing, girly? How are you doing? There you go. Kill all the guys for me, Deathclaw. Come on. Oh, God. Yeah, don't run to me. There you go. Go on, murder him, murder him! Alright, how's that Deathclaw doing? The good thing is, as well, Deathclaw actually loses health from these raiders. Car flip, very nice. Alright, Daniel Leaf, have fun with GTA 5, my good friend. Funberg, welcome to the stream. Another of my late night warriors that watched pretty much the entire 12-hour stream yesterday. How are you doing, my good friend? How are you doing today? Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Raider. Holy crap, fire as well. This is fun. Don't worry, Funberg, I loved the caps. The caps made it exciting. Right, holy crap, what am I watching here? Alright, we're just going to let the Deathclaw do his thing. For a little bit. And hopefully the Deathclaw will do a job for us. Oh, caution. Oh god! Oh! No! Oh, they came from behind! Ha! Bugger. Death number one. It has begun. God damn it. Wow. Okay. Alright. I see how it is, Fallout. Whoa, okay. Alright. Don't worry about it. It's gonna be one of those days, ladies and gentlemen. It is gonna be one of those days. That mole rat meat is not cooked, and I'm not quite sure why I'm eating it. Bang, bang. Alright. Am I still hungry? I don't know if I'm still hungry. Let's see. Show effects, right? It's that one. Yes, I'm indeed peckish. I lost count how many times I died. Yeah, Melimore. It was quite hefty, but you got through it. That's the main thing. Quite a hefty amount. DJ, you're so close to 150 followers. I know, I'm doing my best to entertain you folk to get to 150, but, yeah, it's pretty tricky, guys. All I gotta do is just keep being here. So, yeah. Follow if you want to, guys. So, you're number one. Yeah. I'm not really Nerdette. I appreciate the support, though, believe me. I got a death counter on my chatbot just for this game. Oh, well, how many times? Oh, you died once, Jagaz, I think. Isn't that what you said? I think you died a grand total of once to the Deathclaw. Alright. Thankfully, it's not a death race. Thankfully, death counters don't matter in the grand scheme of things. Alright, let's try this again. There we go. Okay, let's try this again. Well, it was death number one. Ah. Okay, fair enough. That does make sense. Alright, okay. So they came from behind. How on earth did they do that? They must have come through that alley, right? That's interesting. Yeah, they must have come through that alley there. I just got 36 experience. Was that Idiot Savant there? I wonder. I know it didn't activate, but you don't usually get 36 experience from killing a flipping minor raider like that. Oh, there you go. 11. Very nice. Very nice. Welcome back, Ruby Miner. Not the most exciting stream right now, but stuff is getting done. Okay. We need to play this really, really slowly right now. 11. Very good. Very good. Oh, maybe the 36 was for Gristle. Yeah, there's a named raider called Gristle. Maybe he was the 36 experience. Okay. I see you, Raider. Where you up to, big guy? Where you up to? You afraid to take on a Deathclaw? Not the only one, big guy. You are not the only one. Okay. Why did they come from behind? That's really weird. That is so, so strange. Again, they must have come up that alley which I came up to get back to Red Rocket, so... Yeah, I've got to make sure I know that's a thing. Oh. Okay, good. Right. Now that that's a thing, I think that marker suggests that it's only the Deathclaw that's alive right now. I think, anyway. Would I be right? Use 10mm. Where's the ammo? Nope. Not going to do that. It's good for selling, mate. Good for selling. Right. Where are you? Where are you, girl? Right, are you moving? If you're on the move, then this could be tricky. What I want is for you to be still, my dear. You need to be very still so I can cut you up, alright? Okay. Yeah, he's pacing. Alright, what we're going to do, we're going to save for one more hour, and hopefully that's going to calm it down a little bit. We need it in a really, really good position, and unfortunately, when it's pacing back and forth like that, it doesn't give us the position that we need. This is all about positioning right now. Are you going to use explosives in this play? No, no explosives whatsoever. True, but you need the help. Do I need the help? I mean, you're probably not wrong, but right now I feel like I've got this. Kinda. Famous last words. right, okay, cool. Let's go see how she is right now. Hopefully she's calmed down a bit. We might be able to tell. Yeah, 82 meters. Okay, hopefully she's calmed down a little bit. I'm going with she. I don't know why. We're going with she. We're going to assume that the gender of this Deathclaw is a lady for some strange reason. This is what we're finding out, whether you need the help or not. Yep. Yep, that's a thing. Here we go. Right, is she pacing still? Yeah, she is. Ah, oh, that's really annoying. Alright, I need to get into a position where I am able to sneak up on her without her noticing. It's going to take quite a lot of patience, but unfortunately, if she's covering all of her angles, which she's doing right now by moving back and forth, it's going to be incredibly tough to kind of get anywhere near her. Alright, let's try this. Let's try and distract her with something. Okay, do I have a Molotov? Alright. Alright, girl. Alright. Okay, that's moved her a little bit. Hopefully. Hopefully, that will do me some good here. Because this positioning is important. Stop assuming the Deathclaw is gender! No. Alright. Okay. Let's see what we've got now. This is just for one Deathclaw, guys. Oh, wait. No, still lurking. Right, we're just going to have to do it then. We're just going to have to go in and do it. Alright. So, a lot of people ask me what the meaning of life is, and in Fallout 4, the meaning of life is to take drugs. So, yeah, here we go. What drugs are we going to go for? We're going to go for one buff out, we're going to go for a Gwinnett Stout, we're going to go for a Jet, a Medex, and some Psycho, and the Pièce de Résistance, the Coup de Grâce. We're going to go with an XL as well. Nope. Just an That didn't count. That was a distraction technique. There has been no Molotov damage on this baby whatsoever. Alright. I wonder... Yeah? Oh, hello. Hello. Okay. Yep, she's coming. She's coming. Run. Okay. When I said that this will be the stream, I wasn't kidding. That's the funny thing about this, guys. Really wasn't kidding. What if she was scarred internally from the sight of the fire? That's damage. Oh, active nerder. I knew you were too intelligent for this crowd. Stop. God damn it. No, I'm kidding. No. That's not a thing. Is it? Oh, God. Ah, God. I actually took my hand off the controller then for a second. Damn it, nerd. See, look what you're doing to me now. Alright. I really need you to cool your jets, young lady. Deathclaw, I need you to calm down. Oh. I am so fat, I'm going to eat a bacon cheeseburger pizza. Oh my god. Good luck with that, man. Good luck with that. Sure, blame me. Well, look, I mean, Nadette, I'm blaming you, which kind of brings you into the group, you know? Everyone's now going to know you as that lightsaber-twirling lady that got blamed for, you know, everyone thinking that Upstart's a cheater for throwing explosives at a Deathclaw. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Right, let's see. Where have you gone, missus? Where have you gone? Alright. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Alright. Alright, go. Twirling? Sigh. Are you not much of a twirler? Did Jedis not twirl lightsabers? Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for offending the Jedi Order. Alright, here we go. Okay. Alright. Alright, girly. Nice and calm. Nice and calm. You just use that swagger. You just walk away from me, alright? You walk away from me, girly. You ain't got nothing behind you. You ain't got nothing but a badass killer called Eddie Cutts that's afraid of nothing. Here we go. Oh, and she's reset as well. Oh. Okay. Go fight the Deathclaw. Alright, okay. Alright, this is the perfect position. She's now reset. She will... Oh, wait. Yeah, she will not move from that position at all. She'll do scary movements, but that's about it. Right? Yeah? Deathclaw? We got this? Yeah, we got this. Alright, let's take some drugs, shall we? So, buff out for a couple of strength and a couple of endurance. You're parched from lack of water. Gwinnett Stouts! You wouldn't think that this would be useful, but minus one intelligence, we don't have any, and we get an easy one strength. So, boop, we'll take one of those. We're going to go with Med X as well, which is going to be very nice indeed. We're going to take a purified water just to counteract all of this dehydration that we're feeling. What else do we need? We need a psycho. Boop. Oh, we have psycho buff! Ah, I'm so dumb! We'll take that as well. Why not? You are mildly dehydrated from lack of water. Don't you know it? Alright. Alright, Eddie, calm down. Alright, we are within range. We're gonna take a jet yes. Just to help us out a little bit. Oh, do we? Do I have a melon? Oh, I do. Melly, you're a lifesaver. Thank you. Alright, I'm expecting this to do about half damage. Run away! Oh, God. Oh, run away. Okay, half damage done. Half damage done. Half damage done. Okay. We've done about half damage to it. I know we need a doc. I'm very well aware of that fact. We've done half damage to it. Okay. Now, we just need it to reset again. And yes, Active Nerdette, well done. Congratulations. I'm glad someone finally gets that reference. Thank you. Alright, we've done about half damage to it. Calm down, that little Deathclaw. Calm down. Nothing here. Nothing here, little Deathclaw. There's nothing here. Whew, right. We're almost there. We are almost there. Yeah, Ocarina of Time. Yeah, I'm glad someone gets it. Thank you for that. Wow. All right. We do have Nuka-Cola Quantum. That would recover our AP. Okay. You just swaying there, Deathclaw? You just swaying around? You just wasting my... all of my drugs? Yeah, you are. Alright. Let's just back away for a little bit. Let her do a little dance. We just need to get her back into hidden mode, and then we'll be fine. Okay, hidden mode again. You thought it was yours? Similar themes. Yeah, yours, Zelda, same difference, right? Right. Okay. One more. Alright, girl. Alright, girly girl. Where are you going? Oh, did you not think I'd call back, Deathclaw? Oh, I'm sorry. Don't worry, I'm always here for you. XL is worn off. We're going to have to take one more of those. Ah, dear. We are going to be in a lot of trouble after this from flipping drugs, you know. We're going to need to get some water ASAP. Thankfully, we're going to be able to get some right after this. Okay. One more time. One more time. Okay. And I'm going to take another jet as well. Holy crap. Oh, here we go. All right. There you go. Boom. Got it. You're dead, right? Yeah, you're dead. I'm a champion, my friend. Dun, dun. I killed a Deathclaw at level 4 with an unmodified machete. Without power armor, I am amazing. Ah, yeah. Take that. Take that. Yeah. You bow down. Bow down to your master, because as everyone should know, Eddie Cutts is afraid of no one and, well, nothing, sorry. That was the meme, wasn't it? How's it feel? How's it feel? How's it feel? Yeah. How's it feel? Yep. How's that feel? Yeah? Yeah? Yeah, you don't like that, do you? Oh, God, I just flipping met a Deathclaw. Ha! Right, I need to save. Holy crap. I need to save. We all beloved in you. Thank you. I'm glad you beloved in me. Oh, yes, DJ's OP. Nice. Yes, there you go. Ladies and gentlemen, there you go. See, I knew it was possible. Absolutely knew it was possible. You're beating a dead Deathclaw. Yeah, I am. So what? Oh, God. All right, there you go. That's the stream, guys. That's the stream. I suppose I should do other stuff as well, shouldn't I? Should we do other stuff? Yeah, let's try and recover from this drug high that we're currently on. Holy crap. Yeah, let's take a look at our conditions right now. Are we in trouble? Tired from lack of sleep? Yeah, we'll get more of that soon. Don't you worry, game. Don't you worry. So, fatigue, insomnia, require frequent sleep, and require more sleep. Brilliant. AP refresh is down by -5 because I'm tired, I'm dehydrated. Wow, I'm really dehydrated. -8 intelligence, -2 luck, and -5 perception. That wipes out all of those stats, pretty much. Holy crap. Right. Let's do this quickly, then. Let's do this really quickly. Let's get back to Garvey. Let's tell him what's happened. Let's get back to Sanctuary, build some water pumps, and hopefully everything will be great. God's sake. Deathclaw, GG. No re, mate. No re. I would loot everything, but I'm overweight, guys. I'm pretty much overweight, so I can't loot a darn thing. So for all of you that are screaming, upstart, please pick stuff up. I can't. So you're in the red. Does it account for negative stats? Are you talking about the markers in the bottom left-hand corner of the screen right now? No, I don't think you can go lower than 1. I think what the markers in the bottom right-hand corner mean is if it's green, it's an issue. If it's red, it's a massive issue. I think, anyway. So if you see a green bed, it means that you need some sleep. If you see a red bed, then you need a lot of sleep. But, yeah, I genuinely don't believe it can go into negative, but I don't know. I honestly don't know. Yo, Preston, was that amazing?
Hey.
That was a pretty amazing display.
I'm just glad you agree. Oh, my lord. Okay, I'm on your side.
I'm on my own side, Garvey.
Oh, I'm on my own side. Oh, sorry.
You can never have too many friends.
I read that wrong.
Listen, when we first met, you said we owed you for helping us out. I guess you've earned it. So here. It may not be a chest full of emeralds, but it'll have to do.
You owe me a chest full of emeralds, Garvey. I will not let this go.
I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc. Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, you should meet up with us in Sanctuary.
Gladly.
We could use someone like you. Someone who can get things done.
Someone who can kill Deathclaws with a flipping toothpick? Oh, oh my god.
I'm in.
Oh. Oh. Wonderful. But
I'm so happy.
There's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
What you talking about, Mama Murphy?
Whoa. Okay, I'm listening.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy.
Yeah?
He's alive.
Oh, that's good to know. Mama Murphy with the spoiler. Well, not really spoilers. You're supposed to learn at this point, but still.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly.
Good to know.
But I feel his life force. He's out there.
Oh.
Even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking.
Where should I start looking? Diamond City. Okay.
Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
We're not going to Diamond City for a little while, guys. We are not going to Diamond City for a little bit.
Please,
I need more?
Murphy, I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later.
Pep you up on drugs? Okay. Any you prefer? No. XL's pretty good.
Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna
kill
the
lady alone. Let her have her drugs.
We're all gonna die eventually.
Sorry, I love you, Mama Murphy. I love you.
And our new friend here? He's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
Yeah, let's go. Right, I'm gonna go without them. Hopefully, there won't be any enemies on the way. I've killed the two bugs, which hopefully don't respawn. There's gonna be no raiders. We've obviously killed the Deathclaw. There should be absolutely nothing in our way between here and Sanctuary. So let's head back. Let's get those water pumps installed. Well, again. After Garvey gets there, so we can get the quest experience. And once we get some water, we'll be fine. We'll be absolutely fine. I need to be picking up bottles as well. Oh my god, survival mode is so hard. Where the hell am I? I went completely the wrong way. There you go. And just to let you guys know, that's actually the most exciting part of the stream. If you guys want to go off and make a sandwich, do your own thing right now. Oh, wait, am I even streaming? Am I still online, by the way? I'm still streaming, aren't I? I'm still alive, right? Please tell me I'm still alive. I think I'm still alive. Am I still alive? Yeah, you're here. Sorry, my Twitch app just kind of went a little weird there. Apologies for that. I didn't actually think I was live there for a second. Thank you for letting me know. Right, so yes, basically we're gonna get back to Sanctuary. We're gonna put some water pumps in after Garvey gets there. We'll get the experience from putting down water pumps. Hopefully, Idiot Savant will activate, so we'll get more experience, and then we'll do the Sturges quest as well. Ah, dear. There. Oh. Oh, God. Yeah, Melimore put this poor man in the river. I have more respect for the dead, I say as I slash a Deathclaw to death. So, yeah, we'll stick you up here, boy. We'll stick you up here. Hopefully someone will find you, claim you, and you will have a home, my good friend. There you go. Right, you chill out there, big guy. He's like the town mascot. Yeah, guy in underwear. Yes, town mascot, that guy. Alright, let's go. Are they all here? Oh no, they're not here, are they? No, they're still traveling. Right, okay. Cool. Right, I need water pumps so badly. Oh, God. I hope I can make them. What do you need for water pumps? Is it steel and ceramics, maybe? Let's see. Right, okay, good. I can make water pumps. Fantastic. Alright, let's pop a couple over here. Respect for the dead. Make him a mascot. Yeah, so he'll forever be remembered. You know? I don't know. I thought it was a nice idea. Anyway, a couple of water pumps. Boop. And, boop. There you go. Boop. And one more for good luck. Boop. Very good indeed. Right. Do we have any food? I think we ate our only melon. Every time I put that guy in the spawns back on the road. Oh, really? Oh, that sucks. Oh, that's a shame. God damn it. This game needs more permanency. He should stay in the river if he gets thrown in the river. Alright, we have no food. That is a shame. Alright, let's put some defenses down. Nope, don't click that. Let's put some... Let's click this first. Get off my screen. Alright. Oh, are you gonna stay on my screen? Yeah, you are. Okay. Right, let's put some defenses down, shall we? Let's put turrets down. If we can afford them, we can. Now, Melimore stuck them up here, which I think is a pretty good idea. But to be different, I think what I'm going to do is... I'm going to maybe stick one... Can I stick one... Like here? Can I do that? Yeah. Yeah, there you go. We're going to stick one here. Just to be different, we're going to stick one there. We're going to stick one here, so it has good sight of the bridge. Oh, was that the Idiot Savant perk activating? Yeah, it is. It is amazing. It's an amazing noise. I first learned about Idiot Savant from Jaga's mom, actually, who's in stream right now. And for the longest time, I was watching her playthrough, and I would just randomly hear... and I'm like, what the hell is that? What the hell? And so I had to kind of research it myself, and lo and behold, it's actually probably one of the strongest perks you could get in this game. Alright, let's put some beds out as well, shall we? Let us put some beds in. So we need beds for how many people? We need 5 beds. Well, 4 more. So we're going to put one in here, right in the kitchen. Perfect location. This one is for Junlong. Quite a miserable fella, but he deserves comfort. This one is going to be for Garvey? Yeah, let's give Garvey a bed, shall we? Going to work early. I made burritos. Oh my god. Double hug. Having all the fun. Hopefully they're amazing. I've never had a burrito in my life, ladies and gentlemen. I live a sheltered life. Anyway, this one's for Garvey. We need one for Mama Murphy. Where should Mama Murphy sleep? We like Mama Murphy, so we'll give her a house of her own here. A nice little house of her own. Yep, this is all for you, Mama Murphy. This one's for you right next to the bloatfly. There you go. And then we need Marcy. Now, where are we going to put Marcy's bed, I wonder? Let's put Marcy's bed here. Yeah. Yeah, in fact, let's not put it straight. Let's put it... to the edge. Yeah, so, I mean, this would be like the best thing, kind of sticking it straight to the edge. But no, let's annoy her slightly by, you know, just tilting it a little bit. There you go. There you go. So that's Marcy's bed, ladies and gentlemen. Marcy's bed right there. All right, cool. Now, I need food. Now, if I remember correctly... Isn't there some melons already growing in the settlement somewhere? I'm not quite sure. I don't know. I really don't. I mean, we can just go to Abernathy Farm, but I was just wondering if there was any actually growing here. Right, Never Jaga's mom, never. It's not really a British guy thing, to be honest. We don't really do the whole, burrito stuff, sadly. I mean, obviously we have Mexican places and whatnot, but it's not really popular over here, in my opinion, anyway.
I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us.
Thank you.
Settle down, make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I mean, I lived here. This is already my home. You'd be living here. In my house. Well, in my town. This is
what war?
This is where I lived. Yeah, 200 years ago.
Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war rules.
Melly Moore.
You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
No, not really. Active Nerd Deck. Yes, two patches. Right. I have absolutely no idea where they are then, but it would be amazing if I did. Thankfully, Abernathy Farm is not too far from here, but again, I'm actually not too sure where Abernathy Farm is exactly, so we may need to go on a bit of a road trip. I don't want to talk about it.
I don't want to talk about it.
No worries. We've all got our past to deal with. I don't need to know anything you don't want to tell me. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Good. And yes, you should always play Elder Scrolls at Ruby Miner. It's a great game. Well, depending on which game you're on about. I mean, they're all pretty good.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there somewhere.
Which one's this? Ten Pines Bluff?
The only rebuilding the Minuteman is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
Yeah, sure. I'll do my best. I'll do my best, my good friend.
The Minuteman could use more people like you.
Experience!
By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
Talk to Sturgis, I'm get sure more experience. All right, good. Dang, that is a lot of experience. Okay, so we need to fill water. I will try and figure out where the melons are, but if I can't find them, then I will ask you guys. Oh, wait. Oh, or not. I will just harvest these, I guess. And then, can I not just plant them again? Am I able to just plant these, like, straight off the bat? I'm still very new to this game. I've done one full playthrough, that's about it. Am I able to just pop these down again? Right, okay. Boop. And boop. No, wait. Boop. There you go. And, oh, there's one more here, actually, as well. Harvest. And then we'll pop one more down. Oh, this is a gourd, right. Slightly different. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Get rid of that fence because it frustrates me so. Marcy, let us put you to work, my sour-faced dear of... loveliness. Right, so let's assign you to that, shall we? Okay. Do I need to assign her to all of these? Like, which ones are you assigned to? Are you assigned to all of these? These are only worth half of food, though, aren't they? Right, so we still need to get some more food. Right, okay, good. Fantastic! Right, let's fill our water bottles. For the love of God. Alright, let's fill some water bottles, guys. For those of you that didn't know that you can fill water bottles in this game, you can, and it's incredibly important. Can I just... Oh, I thought I had more bottles than that. Or did that just fill all my bottles? Do I only have one bottle left? Ah, you need to keep picking bottles up. Ha! We learn more things, ladies and gentlemen. We learn more things. God damn it. Alright, can I just drink then from this? There you go. Alright, let's just drink for a little bit then. Let's just drink some water. There you go. Yep, give me all that water. They go into your junk area. Are they in the workshop? Right, I will take a look. I will take a look once I've drunk all the water here. Look at him go! Eddie Cutts is a thirsty man after killing that death floor. Right, are we good? We are absolutely good. Fantastic. Eddie, please, for the love of God. Right. Okay, let's check the beer bottles in here. Nope, that's the wrong button. Let's try this. I saw that yesterday and I nearly shot myself because I am so stupid. Ruby, you're not stupid, believe me. It's something that I only learned recently. So, yeah, don't worry about it, man. Do not worry about it. I've only got one beer bottle. Where did the rest of my bottles go? I'm pretty sure I picked more up. I guess maybe they get used up if you use them on the road? I wonder. Bloodthirsty or just thirsty? Little of both, girl. Little of both. Alright, let's get rid of this sleep, shall we? In fact, what's ailing me right now? What's killing me? Let's see. So I need a lot of sleep, and I'm overtired. Right, okay. Alright. Can we just sleep for a while then? Can we just sleep for like 18 hours? Sleep for 18 hours. See what that does. See what that does for us. Alright, so Deathclaw down. Any empty bottles will do, but yeah, once you drink it, it goes away. Ah, that sucks. Alright. I don't know why I thought you could keep the bottle. Maybe it's kind of like Minecraft bucket logic or something. But yeah. Alright. Alright, well, we'll go rid of the bed, but now we are hungry and thirsty, so let's go on the old pump again. Boop. Yes, I will level up, don't you worry. I know you're all... Oh, I should have leveled up before. Yeah, I slept. Alright, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Okay, and fill the bottle up as well, just in case. Don't take your machete out, Eddie. There you go, pump that. Very good. Yeah, it removes the beer bottle, doesn't it? Right, okay, and then let us eat something as well. What should we eat? Do we have anything to actually eat? Cram. Cram will do, right? There you go. Alright, so, the level up system. So, first level up, we got Idiot Savant, and that's going to be our main experience gain in, well, the game. We're going to be getting a lot of experience from Idiot Savant, so that's what we're going to be using for the most part until level 11 when we get perk number 2, and then we'll be getting a butt ton of experience from that. We got Blitz, which is our main form of attack. We can't upgrade that to level 29. We also have Ninja, which increases our critical hit damage from sneak attacks, I think. Yeah, times 3 damage from sneak attacks. And we can only do that at level 16. So the only thing that we can really do now to help us out is actually sneak. We need to be able to get ourselves into position in order to let off that Blitz. That's the thing. If we can get Blitz off easier by sneaking up to people without being hindered, then that would be absolutely amazing. Right, we got a lot of junk to get rid of as well, don't we? So let's pop all of that in here. Boop. Thank you very much. Holy crap, we still got a lot of junk here. Oh, let's build a safe, shall we? Let's build a safe. I think there's a mod that gives you an empty bottle back after you drink the water. Right, okay. Well, that would be useful, but I don't know. I feel like that's against the spirit of survival mode. Ruby Miner, you have to get Minecraft DJ. We need to collab in Minecraft DJ. If I had the money, I would send you it, but I don't, sadly. Don't worry about it, man. Do not worry about it. I would love to collab with you one day in Minecraft. I would love to build a Disney castle. It is my dream to build a Disney castle in Minecraft. One day, maybe it will happen. Right, let's build a safe. What is safe under? Furniture? Is it furniture? Containers? Yeah, let's build a safe. Let us build a safe. Let's build the best kind of safe, which is floor safe. Boop. Very good. Right, thank you very much. Let us pop some stuff in there. At least in Dragon Age, they have the animation and sound of throwing the bottle to the side and breaking it after consuming potions. Fallout 4, not so much. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, is that a little too much? I mean, this game tries to do a lot already, so I don't know. Maybe that's a little too much for them. Right, 4 10mm pistols. Now, we're planning on selling those to Carla when she gets back to Sanctuary, so we'll leave those in here for now. We don't need 2 combat knives. In fact, we barely even need 1. Frag grenades will keep. Knuckles will store. We will use the 10mm if we absolutely have to. Pipe pistols are pretty garbo, if you ask me. Short laser musket, not a bad little weapon, but we'll leave it behind. Do I have any more leather pieces to wear? In terms of armor, we're looking for a full set of sturdy stealth armor, if we can get to it. Assault gas mask. I'd love to wear that, but I feel that's more of Melly's thing, so yeah. We'll leave the gas mask to her. Drifter outfit, no. Formal hat, no. Eddie Cuts does not do formal hats, nor does he do grey knit caps. Harness, no thank you. Long johns, nope. Newsboy cap, maybe. Pompadour wig, that's going on Mama Murphy. Sack hood, no. Sequin dress. What do you guys think? Anyone? Anyone? Guys? Anyone? No? Any cunt is afraid of nothing, including wearing a dress, alright? Okay. Right, he's put all my armor back on. yeah, I think that's all I got, right? Is that all I got? Yeah. Did that take my vault levels off? My vault suit off? Yeah, it did. Oh, yes. There you go. Right, okay. Let's continue, shall we? Let's stop being dumb. Ah, he's afraid of tearing a seam. Oh, you know it. You know it. We gotta keep the dress nice. We gotta keep the dress nice for when we go see Magnolia sing, you know? It's a thing. It's a thing, guys. We gotta keep a nice, pretty dress. Yeah, Nerda, you weren't here for my first stream playthrough of this game, but for a lot of the game, I was wearing a dress underneath my power armor for some godforsaken reason. I think it was for a charisma thing, you know, higher charisma for dresses and whatnot. But yeah, I was basically wearing a dress for a large portion of the game. That's the kind of guy I am. That's the kind of guy I am, ladies and gentlemen. We will keep the rings. Yeah, there we go. Alright, good. Good, 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 good. Let us sleep for another hour. In fact, no, let's not sleep yet. Let's not sleep yet. Let's find Sturgis. Hey, big guy. How you doing?
I'd
yes.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make
Did
sure
you not notice the real beds that I have already made for you, Sturgis?
These old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Well, I've already done it, big guy. I've already done it. Have you not noticed Marcy's bed way over there by the river?
Sturgis.
You big dumb.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits.
Yeah, I'll just talk to the back of your head.
A reliable source of clean water.
Why not? All right, I'm on it.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
And done.
Hey, Sturgis.
Oop. I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more
You need some more help, dear. Okay, this might be the one I'm struggling on a little bit.
Settle here. We'll need to get some crops established.
I'll get started.
Planting right away.
Good deal.
Yeah, we can't be so cocky on this one. We've only done 60%. Right, let's see if any of this has grown. I don't think this is going to grow in a couple of hours, is it? No, it's not. Does anyone know how quickly melons and gourds and stuff grow? Like, any idea? Any idea on, an hour, a time? I'll read what you guys are saying whilst you tell me all of your knowledge. Potentially spurious knowledge. Hopefully it's good, though. Hopefully it's good. Ruby. Oh, wait, hold on. Cool, I have both, but prefer it on PC. Yeah, I mean, I prefer Minecraft on PC as well, but my PC runs like crap. Believe me, there has been times when I played Minecraft at like 3 FPS. It's like the worst thing ever. Oh, sweet. My son and I are in the middle of making a Minecraft adventure map, too. Yeah, Jagez, mum, you make adventure maps, don't you? I mean, that was like one of the first things I learnt about you, which I thought was really, really cool. Well, when DJ gets it, everyone that has Minecraft and Xbox One will collab with each other. Let's make that a plan, DJ. Yeah, sure enough. I will do that. I will definitely do that. I want to build a Disney castle, guys. I want to be a Disney princess. Yang's being a jerk to you? Why the hell is Yang being a jerk to you, Double Hook? I must know. Keep it nice for Kate Bouchik. Oh, God, Kate. Oh, God, we love Kate, don't we? I killed the Brotherhood of Steel just so I could take a coat for Kate. Oh, my God. I think it's a day or so. Right, okay. I don't have a day to wait. Well, I do, but I'm not going to. So, instead, why don't we make our way to where we think Abernathy Farm is, which I think is in this area, maybe? Oh, I don't know, guys. I don't know where Abernathy Farm is, but I'm going to assume it's somewhere around here. All right, let's go on an adventure, shall we? Let's go on an adventure, guys. Adventure time. Whee! Yeah. All right. Yeah, I did. Okay, cool. Whew. Okay. Now, when I went over to this area last time, we unfortunately ran into a few plants that gave me plus 20 per tick radiation. And also, I think when Melly went over here, I think there's bloat flies, so we need to be careful. She's not letting me be a horrible dictator boss. Oh, Double Hook. Holy crap. I'm so sorry, man. Everyone knows that you live to be a horrible dictator boss. How dare she not let you be a horrible dictator boss? Oh, here we go. Bloke flies. Dude, use your authority, man. Use your authority. Make her, like, I don't know, mop the floor or something. That's the plant that we want to avoid. Flipping radiation plants. Just look for the radio tower thingies. Yeah, I'm on it. I know it's kind of in this area, but I wasn't totally sure. Alright, these bloat flies should go down to one dose of blitz, so yeah, let's just get reasonably close. We don't really need sneak attack criticals here, but we'll get one anyway. Boom! Oh my god. Oh god, I'm in trouble! Why am I in trouble? Oh, hello, how you doing? You're dead. Boom! Alright, anyone else? Anyone else? Don't even know this, guys. And he cuts his friend of nothing. All right, where did that guy go? Give me your gland. I don't know if I can eat that, but yeah, we'll. Okay, don't care about the other one too much. Right, is this Abernathy Farm over here? Hopefully it is. Let's continuously vat because it's incredibly important. Be snuck up on by a dog or anything. Oh, that reminds me. We're going to be doing that cap thing that you taught me yesterday, Melimore, because I thought that was the coolest thing in the world. Oh, I didn't know this was a thing. Oh, what a shame. What a shame, guys. What a shame. Alright, this is Abernathy Farm, right? Is this it? Yeah, this is it, right? Yes, it is. Alright, cool. Right, Abernathy guy, where are you? Come to me. Where are you, sir? Whatever your name is. Hello? Is your father here? Where is he? Dad? Dad? Oh, there you are. Alright, no, that's a Brahmin. How did I get a Brahmin confused with a human being? What the hell is he? Mr. Abernathy? Are you getting some lag? Ugh, alright, I'll slow down then. I'll slow down. Apologies. Yeah, lag is always going to be a thing, ladies and gentlemen. Apologies for that. Yeah, you too. Right, okay. Let's just slow down a little bit. Let's just slow down. That's the problem with trying to run a flipping stream from 3 megabytes upload. But then again, Active Nerdette does a beautiful job of that, so I don't know how she gets away with it, but unfortunately I don't. I get the odd lag from time to time. DJ, checking that trailer thing on the farm. There's a first aid box. Right, okay. I will do that in a second, my dear. In fact, no, we'll do it now. Oh, wait, there you are. No, hey, we'll do it later.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Okay, I'm friendly.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy.
Right? In the field, have you ever tried killing a Deathclaw at level 4 with just an unmodified machete?
Spent watching your back.
That ain't easy. It kind of is, actually. Right.
It's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy. Been ages since I've seen one of those vault suits around. You new to these parts?
Yeah, you could say that. You certainly could say that.
Yeah, you could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about work in the land?
No. Sure I kill Deathclaws.
Well,
that's all I do.
You,
that's all Dead Eddie does.
Diamond City Market someday, and we'll do a swap. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders.
I've killed a Deathclaw! Do you know who I am? Yeah, sounds
bad. News to me.
You really are new to these parts. Best armed bastards in the Commonwealth. You have something they want? They won't hesitate to take it. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old. And they shot
oh,
down
oh, is that the grave? Oh,
that's why
I'm sorry.
Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
I'm trying, man. I'm trying. She deserved it. In what world would anyone ever say she deserved it? Holy crap. I'm not saying it. I can't. I physically can't. I cannot press that B button. Holy crap. It's funny. I know this is just a video game, and yet I can't press it. I'm trying. I'm trying to press she deserved it, and yet I just can't.
There's
God damn it.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too.
And you want me to go get it back?
Generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Oh, Blake.
Don't worry.
Do you realize what you're asking me to do, Blake Abernathy? You are asking me to go to a heavily guarded place filled with a lot of enemies, with heavy guns, and including an explosive mole rat, if I remember correctly. All for a locket? Oh, God, it makes my head hurt, guys. It really does. Double hug, she deserved it. She stole a slice of pizza from me over 200 years ago, and I can't get over it. Oh, my God, that cow. Let me go dig her up so I can kill her again. I'm kidding, man. I'm kidding. Yeah, kitty cat. This one's for you, Nerdette. There you go. Nerdette likes the cats, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. There you go. That one's for you, Nerdette. Yeah. There you go. There you go. Okay. Just chilling out there in the sun. Oh. 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 Oh, what are you up to, eh? Oh. Look at you, eh? You're lucky you're not a Deathclaw, kitty cat. You are lucky you're not a Deathclaw. Yes, you are. Yes, you are very lucky, because if you were a Deathclaw, yeah, you know what I mean? Right. Anyway, let's go get some potatoes and all that. Boop, and boop, and boop. Sorry to stealing these. Hopefully you don't mind. Right. Hopefully the lag has kind of seized up a little bit. Hopefully it's okay again. Unfortunately, as my internet speed has been butchered down to 3 megabyte upload, I do get the occasional lag. I used to be 10 megabyte upload, but I had to go down to 3. So yeah, apologies for that. It will happen from time to time. It will kind of like put you behind in the stream, but as long as you guys can deal with it, then. I'm happy. There's not really much I can do. Once it happens, it's just happened. So there's not really much I can do about it. So hopefully it's not too annoying. Hopefully you guys are okay with it and all that good stuff. I always plan to run a sneaky mean character, but I can never bring myself to pick the meaner dialogue options. Yeah, I know. I blame my mother. My mother kind of beat niceness into me. She was like, "You must always be nice, or you'll feel the back of my hand, young man." And I'm like, "Oh, fine, I will be nice to everybody." And here I am today. Yeah, I've not done the thing yet. I'm just gonna get the. I'm just gonna get the potatoes back to. I will do the thing. Calm down, everyone. I'm just gonna get the potatoes back to Sanctuary. Get myself a bit more experience from that. And now I am parched. God damn it. Forever thirsty. Melimore, I'm going to be a drunk gunslinger sassy ass, hopefully. Oh, double hook, please do it. Do it, man. Do it. I want to see a badass McCree in Fallout 4 drinking and shooting people with a revolver and taking names, man. I want that to be a thing. I think that would be incredible. Oh, no, it's cool, DJ. Don't do the thing. I will do the thing, guys. I will do the thing. Ruby Miner, what should I have? Coca-Cola, Dr. Pepper, Ginger Ale, or at the Pop? Out of those, I would choose Coca-Cola. But personal preference, man. Personal preference. If you're forever thirsty, you might as well be salty about it. Totes so salty, man. Totes salty. I get a very kind of Chrono Trigger vibe when I play this game. In Chrono Trigger, there was a scene where it said, "And you're still, yet you're still hungry." And yet, I'm always still hungry in this game as well. Oh, Chrono Trigger. What a great game. Anyway, let's plant these potatoes. Double hug, I'm going to wear a cowboy hat at all times ASAP. You better. See, I want badass McCree, man. I want badass McCree. All the time. Right, let's see. Potatoes, right? Wasn't it potatoes? Yeah, let's put some potatoes in here. Oh, no, don't eat them. What am I doing? Holy crap. I think I'm drunk. I think I'm kind of drunk. Guys, kind of drunk right now. Resources, food, and potatoes. All right. God. I know that like a lot of people in this chat right now are quite fancy with how they design their settlements. You know, very orderly. You know, do things properly. I, on the other hand, I sleep outside, so that kind of gives you an idea of how I deal with my settlements. Oh dear. Alright, there you go. Bit of that, bit of that, And bit of that. All right, Marcy. What are you doing? Why are you? Oh my god. Okay. Right. How do I? Are you good here? Are you assigned to all this? Are you just like automatically assigned to all this? You are, apart from this one, it seems, for some strange reason. Can you only do a certain amount, I wonder? Oh yeah, you can only do a certain amount. Alright, okay, that ain't good. I ruined everything. I have no idea how to play this game, it seems. Okay. Alright, we good now? What have I done to this quest log? What have I done to this silly quest log? Alright, am I good? Did I do it? Yeah, there's a limit per person. Right, okay. No, that is not the thing I'm looking for. Sturges. Mr. Sturges, I have done the food.
This place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become.
Is it Lee? I think
then
it's Lee, right?
Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
Okay, I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Look at that quest look. Oh, God, Fallout, why so drunk? Why are you so drunk? Right, how many more do we need? Oh, we've already done it. Fantastic. Bye, Dan. Have to actually go to work after a week of being sick, so that'll be fun. Have a nice day. Elizabeth, have a most wonderful day, my dear. Hopefully your first day back at work won't be too difficult. And hopefully, I will talk to you tonight.
Well, I'll sleep better at night.
Farewell. Farewell, Elizabeth. Farewell.
It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
Feels good, man. Feels good.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too.
Long. There you go, Shenlong. Apologies.
Actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
All right. Will do, big guy. Give me that sweet experience. Give me a level up. Ah, fingers crossed. Wow. How close are we? I kind of hate to do this. I really hate to do this, but... Oh, that's not gonna get us close at all, is it? Is it? There you go. Look how close we were! I wonder if Marcy was always this rude. You know what? I'm going to go with yes. And that is why she sleeps behind that house over there. Or lack of, anyway. How you doing, Marcy? Let's talk.
Let's trade.
In fact, I'm even going to take your pipe pistol.
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still whole, but it could be worse.
That's probably the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Do what you got to do, DJ. It's not like you're building your way to an entire level. Exactly. I'm just kind of, like... topping off, and plus it adds more water, so it is actually helpful to the settlement as a whole. Right, okay, let us see. Right, we need to level up. So, again, we're trying to get ourselves into better positions to activate Blitz, and so, as we can't get Blitz 2, as we can't get Ninja 2 yet, the next logical progression is to go for Sneak. Yes, so we're going to have 2 levels in Sneak. Although, I can't quite remember what's next. What do I need next? Is it Big Leagues? I think it's Big Leagues. Is that what I planned? Ugh, I've lost my list. I had a list, guys. I don't know where my list is. The furious rattling of papers. Yeah, I think it's Big Leagues next. Right, okay. So, we now need stuff to do. We certainly now need stuff to do. So, let's take a look at our quest log. Returning the favor, retrieve Mary's locket in the USAF satellite station Olivia. I think that's a little too tough for us. We could go to Diamond City, but instead, I actually want to set up a few more settlements if I am able. I'm actually slightly afraid of one of the settlements missions. I think it's the Corvega plant. Oh, God. Yeah, Jay, guys, do you remember which settlement is attached to Cor Vega in terms of... Oh, wait, did I get enough sleep? I didn't get enough sleep. Do you remember which settlement puts you on the Cor Vega clear-out mission? Do you remember which one? Is it Ten Pines Bluff or is it Oberland? Ten Pines Bluff, right, okay. I'm really afraid of the Cor Vega clear-out, but I think it's something that we should do next. I think we should go for it. At least try it anyway. God damn it. Managing all of these survival elements, it's awful. Yeah, I want to start getting settlements done. So, let's try Cor Vega. Let's try the Cor Vega one. A lovely night. Kind of green and misty. But yeah, let's try and do Ten Pines Bluff. The locket mission is fairly easy early on, do you reckon? I mean, are you sure about that? I mean, on a scale of 1 to 10, Melimore, how easy do you reckon it is? Oh god, this rad storm is going to be an absolute pain in the ass. Alright, okay, you guys decide then. Oh god, okay. Should I sleep through this? I feel like I need to sleep through this. Alright, okay, ladies and gentlemen, you guys are now in power. What would you guys like me to do? Would you like me to go and get Blake Abernathy's daughter's locket from wherever it was, the satellite array or whatever it was? Or would you like me to go to the Ten Pines Bluff and clear out Cor Vega? What would you prefer? What would you guys prefer to see? I'm going to sleep through this. Yeah. Hopefully I can anyway. Compared to Cor Vega is a 10, the locket mission is like a 3. Alright, you guys want me to go to do the locket mission then? I was perfectly okay with going with Cor Vega, but if you want me to try out the locket mission, then I'm down with that. I am down with that, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, I forgot to cook food as well. What do we have? More rat chunks. Very nice. I think we're running low on food, aren't we? Are we running low on food? I think that we are. Cor blimey. Go find the glowing Deathclaw, prove yourself. Have I not proven myself enough, Nerdette, by killing a regular Deathclaw? you guys are so cruel, but I love you anyway. It's a weird love-hate relationship that we have. Alright, pork and beans. Right, okay. Funberg, swan! Aw, Funberg. Oh, you're not wrong. Funberg, you are not wrong, mate. You are not wrong there. I actually don't know where the swan is on this map. But it will get done eventually. It will definitely get done eventually. Alright, we'll do the Abernathy locket. Yeah, we'll do the Abernathy locket. Or try to, anyway. Oh, God. Do I have time? Alright, we'll try and do the Abernathy locket. I've only got, like, 20 minutes left, so... We'll try and do that. Funberg, just for you, as soon as we get to the swan, I will have an attempt at it. Just for you. I know Melimore was a little reluctant yesterday because she was actually trying to play the game properly, which is perfectly within her rights as a professional streamer / professional Fallout 4 player. I, on the other hand, I'm absolutely nuts. So I will do my best to take down a swan. I mean, I killed a Deathclaw. How much harder can a swan be, right? You know? Well, the swan, sorry. Not a swan. They're saying that swans can get pretty aggro. Holy crap. They flap the wings and everything. Ugh. Right. Why? Are you saying why to, you know, my lack of stream time? Because I got stuff to do, girl. I got stuff to do, girl. I got a busy, busy life. I got stuff to do. I gotta eat as well. I'm absolutely starving today. I'm always starving, though. I'm so sorry that I can't do 12-hour streams, but considering that my stream lags constantly, I don't think a 12-hour stream is even, like, you know, I don't think even think that's a thing. Stimpak Rad X. Notice the lack of antibiotics, by the way, guys. Yeah. Yeah. No antibiotics. Alright, I don't even know where I'm going right now. Why am I going to Abernathy? It's actually up here, isn't it? Yeah, let's go up here. Going to completely the wrong way. going completely the wrong way, guys. Right. You know what? We're going to take a few more of these. Yeah, hopefully you guys don't mind. Boop, and boop, and boop. Boop, 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 and boobity, bop, ba-boop. What are you looking at? Yeah? Yeah, you get back to sweeping. Or, not sweeping. That's not a sweep, upstart. God damn it. I'm so dumb. Double hug. Melimore Yang says hi. Hello, Yang. How is she? Hopefully Yang is very well. DJ, next time, meet before the stream so you can stream longer. I mean, I try my best. I think before yesterday's stream, I had a slice of toast, but, yeah, it wasn't enough, guys. It wasn't enough. I mean, I'm planning on streaming a little longer on my birthday. For those of you that don't know, my birthday is on the 4th of December, so it's coming up. And that's on a Sunday, which is one of my non-regular kind of streaming days. So I was planning on streaming late that day. We'll probably, like, start at, say, 10 p.m. my time and just see how long we go for. I'm not going to go 12 hours. I'm probably not even going to go 6, but we'll try and get a lot done on my birthday. So, yeah. Hopefully that will be good for you, but yes, unfortunately, I will have to end the stream in about 20 minutes. So we'll try our best to get this quest done, at the very least. Why am I running and not vatsing? I need to be vatsing all the time. Always vatsing. The problem with survival runs is that random dogs come out of nowhere. Oh, I didn't do the thing! I didn't do the thing, Melimore. Where's the river? I'm dropping all the balls today. Holy crap. Let's get back to the river. Oh, hello. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, God. Yep, that's a thing. Oh, God. Okay. Danger means danger. Oh, for God's sake. Not even looking at chat. Not even looking at it. Nope. Not looking at it. Nope. Not looking at it. Nope. Not looking at it. Chat, you're on your own. I'm not looking at chat right now. Definitely not looking at chat right now. Nope. Not looking at it. I don't care what you're saying. I'm not looking at it. Oh, God, fine. I'll look at it. Okay. Yep, there you go. God damn it. God damn it, guys. God damn it. I looked at it. You happy now, guys? You happy? God damn it. Carelessness. That's all that was. Just carelessness. I mean, I was going completely the wrong way anyway, so it's actually quite a good thing. Actually quite a good thing that I died, because I was going completely the wrong way. Right, let's go. Let's go. We need to go up and then left, and we also need to follow... Need to follow the river, don't we? I'm trying to remember what you showed me, Melimore. I think what you did was you followed the riverbed, and there was a switch or something at one point. Let's see. Let's have a look, shall we? Let's have a look-see. I remember you having a lot of trouble with this area. Random dogs and random raiders were quite the issue for you yesterday, so I need to be very, very careful. Oh, yep, there he is. Okay. Oh, he's far away. He's too far away for the Jaws theme tune. Alright. Is there anything else here, actually? Radstag Doe. Okay. Those aren't too much of an issue for me. The wild mongrel that I can't actually see that's going to be the issue. Oh, are you miles away? Oh, God, you are miles away. God blimey. Where's that red stag, though? That one is there. Okay, I've not missed it yet, have I? No, I've not. There you are. All right, you're walking towards me. Well, detected. Good boy. Yeah, I'm a dog person. Ah, you know, well, let's just kill him. Boom! Oh, please kill him. There you go. All right. Oh, he tried to run away! Ah, you poor thing. Give me your meat. Boop, boop. I should actually probably read chat again. I'm really sorry for ignoring you for a second. Yes, the riverbed, past the little dock. Indeed. Right, so Ratstag Doe, I think, are fine, aren't they? They don't tend to attack unless provoked, right? I don't know. I mean, I just feel bad about killing Bambi, so we'll stay away from it. All right, yes, there's the little dock thing. Oh, wait, are you attacking me? Oh, God, okay. Bambi, please. Please, okay, calm down, Bambi, please. All right, let's keep going. We need to watch out for raiders and random dogs. All right. Okay, my hidden bar is increasing, which means that something might be nearby. No, okay, cool. Right, anything nearby? First of all, screwdriver. Not useful. What do we have here? We have ourselves canned dog food. Fair enough, we can go a little Mad Max. Right, what can we do here? I think that's it there, right? Is that it? I think that's it over there. When it's green detected, it's usually by like a Ratstag. Yeah. God darn Ratstags, they ruin the stealth in this game. Alright, so we do circuit break. We do boop. Follow the little power watery liney thing. Whatever it is. And we go up here. And hopefully, again, there's nothing attacking us. No, we're good. And we come up here. And then we open the lid. And lots of, like, caps come out. There you go. How many caps exactly? 14, 20, 15. It's not much, but it'll do. Right. And also, a guy kind of shot himself here. I guess maybe he left all of his worldly goods in here. And then just kind of drank himself to death. Or, well, shot himself, I guess, because there was a gun here. We'll take that aluminium can. You never know when you need aluminium. Bobby pin tuxedo. Oh, you betcha. Bobby pin box. Very nice. Right, good. There you go. We did it. We did it, Melimore. We did it. See, look. You're a great teacher. Oh, God. How many do we have? 3. Right, okay. This could be... Oh, God. Caution. 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 All right. Yeah, come to me. Come to me. Okay. 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 I mean, stealth in daylight? Not advised. Not gonna lie. But it's a thing. We're making it a thing. How are you able to see me? Holy crap. Okay. Alright, here we go. Let's get back. Let's get back. You're not in danger. You are not in danger. Did I miss a beer bottle? Oh, I'm really sorry. We'll go back for it. We'll go back for it. On top. Oh, yeah, on top, of course. Yeah, Melimore, you're quite right. Alright, how do we get on top? Just here. Right away. Right away. Purified water. Right away. And a beer bottle, you say, Ruby? They've been eating carrots. Yeah, they have. You're not wrong there. Little pork and beans. Where did you see this beer bottle, Ruby? Did I miss it? Have I already picked it up? Is it on top? I don't see one. I guess I'm blind. Apologies, Ruby. Apologies. I mean, I'm probably going to die to these lot anyway. To these guys. Oh, there's a dog as well. Holy crap, okay. This is gonna be really stupidly hard. I need to kind of pull one away here. Oh, is there two dogs? Okay, caution. I see caution. Come to me. Oh, yeah, they see me. They see me. They see me right now. This is the danger right now. Melee characters don't do well in open world fights. But we'll find a way. Alright, let's get rid of the attack dog if we can. Is he still coming for me? Still in danger here. Still in danger here. I don't like this. Oh, God. Oh, God, please. Still in danger right now. Oh, God. Hello. You're dead. Please. Fantastic. Okay. feels bad, man. Why am I parched already? Oh, God. Dog collar? Yeah, why not? Still in danger. Still in danger. Where the hell is that second dog? Oh, God. The thing is, I don't even need to kill these guys. I can just, like, completely go around them if I wanted to. Alright, come here. Where are you? Where are you, you buggers? Where are you? Alright, hidden again. Alright, raider. Just the one over there. I don't really need to go in from the high ground. So it's a pretty terrible idea if you ask me. Oh, there's one. Alright, one there. And something over here is... Alright, two there. Right. It's gonna be tricky. This is gonna be quite tricky. Can we get ourselves into a better position here? Raider, raider. Okay, still just see two on the map. I know there's more, though. I feel like there's more. Feel like there's a third. Oh, this is gonna be hell right now. Gun him down. Can't do it, man. Can't do it. Eddie Cuts. He's not called Eddie Guns. Called Eddie Cuts. It's what he does. He cuts. When he's not selling knives, he's slicing people up. Do you know what would be a nice addition to this game? Binoculars. Oh, God. 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 Yes, binoculars. The binoculars in this game? That would be nice. Or maybe a telescope. That would be lovely. I see you. Do you see me? Oh, yeah, you do. Okay. Oh, God. This is going to be pretty tricky. This is going to be nigh on impossible, pretty much. Ah, the dog always got me a topee. Holy crap. You can shoot from miles away. Go on. Come to me. Come to me. I would love that. Come to me right now. You're not going to come to me, are you? Alright, okay. I think what we're going to do is we're just going to circumnavigate, like, this entire area. Not circumnavigate. Just navigate our way around it, at the very least. Period end counts, circ. Period end counts, circ? What? Okay. Thicket excavation. Very nice indeed. Don't need any of this, but we'll take the experience. Alright, let's see if we can get there. Let's see if we can get there. Let's see if we can hack and slash our way through. Oh, wait, there's an explosive mole rat here, isn't there? Is this the explosive mole rat place? It might be. This might be the explosive mole rat place. Oh god, okay. This'll be fun. This'll be loads of fun right here. I'm starting to regret my decision here. Right, I see one mole rat. Holy crap. Holy crap, okay. Okay, explosions. That's a good sign. That's a good sign. Bloat flies. That's a good sign. Okay. Okay. Maybe we can take advantage here. Oh god, we're in danger. We're in danger. Can't get to it. Ah, there's a flipping mole rat as well. Can we get to bats? Straight to bats. There you go. Ah. All right, please don't be dead. Right, okay, hide. Where's that building? Ah, there it is. Oh, God. Okay, pop a stim pack. Pop a stim pack. All right, calm down. Calm down, everyone. We got this. Boop. Okay. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you, you asshole. Now, are you on high ground? Where are you? Where are you? That's a rat stack doe! That's not what we're looking for! Yeah, okay. Alright. Oh, dirty water? Ugh. I think I'm happy with this result. Yeah, I'm happy with this result. There is a bed, DJ. I forgot. I'm so sorry. Is there a bed? Oh, I can't remember where it is. Is it up in the tower? It's probably up in the tower. Alright, okay. Oh, God! Oh, God. That's the most amazing thing ever. Alright, don't worry, I'm going back out. Calm down, everyone. Calm down. Alright, let's keep going. In the little wooden shack outside. That one? Right, okay. 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 Nicely done. Oh, it's so dirty, though. Oh, fine. Please don't be infected. No, oh, I feel weak. I've got weakness. Oh, God. Damn it, Melly. Damn you! I'm kidding. It was a smart decision. Thank you for reminding me of that bed. Let's take a quick look up here now. Now we can afford to be a little kind of crazy now that we have a save point. So let's take a look up here. Hopefully there's nothing too bad. Aw, oh, Melly. She looks after me. She looks after me when it comes to Fallout Survival. Hey, Ibot, how you doing? Oh, blowfly meat. Delicious. Alright. What else do we have up here? I'm hoping the explosive mole rat, if there is actually one up here, is actually dead. Okay, nothing in here. Just you. Hello, miss. How are you doing today? Bottle. Oh, that's vodka. That's the wrong kind of bottle. What else do we have up here? Fusion cells. Not too useful. Baseball glove. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Ugh. Oof, okay. Right, and I think that's all, isn't it? Is that everything from up here? Up here? Yeah, I think it is. All right, parkour. All right, let's head back in. Let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do. I don't want to sleep there again, so we'll head in. We'll see what we can do. Whew, boy. All right, let's go. Freaking mannequins. Boston is world famous for its mannequins, it seems. And let DJ please... Oh, I've already read that. Yep, always be saving. I know, I forget. I forget about the beds. I forget the bed locations. Like, it was amazing yesterday in the 12-hour stream. Melimore was like, oh, there's a bed here, there's a bed here, there's a bed here. And I'm like, how do you know this? I mean, I think she kind of told us that she'd, like, completed the game, like, 7 times. Which in itself is, like, redonkulous. But, to actually know where all the beds are, or like most of them, or I guess the important ones. Oh my God. Incredible. Incredible. And I mean, even Jagar's mom was teaching me about a bed that I didn't know about, so... Yeah. God, how do you guys know about all this stuff? Practice, I guess. Okay. Requires terminal. This terminal?
Security's
advanced.
Too good.
Right, okay, you're making me go the long way then. Oh God! There you go. Yeah. Okay, good. Good. Oh, God. Yeah. You kill the Deathclaw, you can fight this minigun lady. Yeah, big difference is I was pepped up on every single drug known to man, so, yeah, I guess we could probably try and do the same. The big one was XL. I kind of needed XL for, like, the double strength, double endurance. But yeah, maybe we can. Oh! Oh! This is a bad idea. There's gonna be one right beside him. There's gonna be a guy right next to him. For the love of God, Eddie! Thank you. There's gonna be one guy right next to him, I bet. No? Blitz! Ah, Blitz, oh my God. Oh, if I could marry Perks, holy crap, I would marry Blitz in an instant, Jesus Christ. Oh my God, what an amazing perk it is. Oh God, let me see, what are you guys on about? Remember Akak, I do remember Akak, don't worry. I don't know where most beds are, though, just that one. Oh, is that the only bed you know about? Oh, that makes me feel a little better about life, then. That makes me feel slightly better about life. Okay, don't need any... Oh, right of levers. Right of left arm? I might need a left arm. Okay, what do we have in here? Alright, this is where height gives me very little advantage. Let's go around the other way. We might need to clear some guys out from the other direction, so... Let's see what we got here. Shotgun? No. Any more bottles? No. Okay. Now, I think you said that Akak was just in that room, right? There? Is that what you said? But you also said that there were more raiders. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Oh, is Akak in that room as well with another raider? Oh, fusion core. Nice. Okay. We are reconning right. Oh, calm down. We're reconning right now. The right hand corner of that room. Right. Do you know what would be a nice mechanic? Whistling. That'd be really nice if you could just whistle, just to kind of, you know, grab someone's attention in this game. I know some other games do it.
What the?
You saw nothing. You heard nothing. Click that, bats.
Get a grip on yourself.
Yeah, get a grip of yourself, you idiot. You work too hard. All right. All right, back off. Okay. Easy does it. Oh god. Okay. Okay. I don't want them to come from behind. They're not going to come from behind, right? Yeah, there's nothing there. Open your book. Nice. Okay. Yeah. Alright, there's one raider there. Oh wait, I wanna pull that raider.
What the fuck was that?
Please, I need to pull him. You know what? Screw it. Ding dong. Come investigate. Come get me. Fight me. Fight me right now. No? Are you not afraid?
I must be going crazy.
Alright, fine. Is there a better angle for this? I don't know. We got one. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Right. Is that through a wall? I can't quite see. Oh god, yeah, there's two raiders there. Alright, we've got two raiders, and then we've got Akak. I really need both of them to, like, get their asses around here. Oh, there we go. Alright, here we go. Oh, Akak, please don't be around the corner. Please don't be around the corner, Akak. Oh, run away. If she blocks me, run away. Oh, God. Hello. How you doing? Oh, that throat slit. Sexy. Right. Oh, God. More. Oh, there she is. How you doing, Missy? I died. Yeah, that's gonna be hard. That's gonna be pretty tricky. I think we can do it though. I think we can handle that. You're doing really well, Upstart. Funberg, I missed that message. That's such a lovely message. I'm sorry for missing that. Thank you though, I appreciate it. God damn it. Alright, let's try again. Let's try one more time. Let's try one more time, shall we?
Shut up, iPod!
Alright, let's go. Yeah, I can do it. I can make this work. Close quarters Blitz is reasonably easy. You just need to make sure you know as much about a room as you possibly can. Or if you get a lot of intel about, you know, how many raiders there are, it does become pretty simple to kind of work out, or try and work out anyway. I'm going to go in there with full health. Not that it's going to really matter in terms, well, against a minigun, but I'm going to try and go in there with full health if I can. Stimpak. In fact, I'm really running out of time, actually, so I don't know. We'll try our best. We'll try our best to get something done here. Right, okay. One around the corner. Yeah. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. All right, we're going to try and be a little gung-ho about this, I think. Hey, guys, how you doing? Yep. Anyone want to come find me? All right, caution. Very good. Very good. Let's be a little more gung-ho than we were. Just so we can try and get something done. Sorry, I got to head out. You can do it. We believe in you. Oh, Nerdat, thank you so much for joining today. I hope you enjoyed the stream. I hope we get to see you again in the future, because I value your friendship, and I value your presence here. So, thank you for joining today. Best thing ever. Have a great day. Have a great day, Nerdat. Oh, God. Out of nowhere! Boom. Sorry. Take that, Gene Simmons. Oh. All right. Oh, and also, if you guys are actually, like, up really, really late, then please consider following Active Nerdat. She does a really good Fallout 4 stream. Super interesting lady. Really, really nice to just kind of listen to and talk to about pretty much anything. She shows me pictures of cakes she's baked as well, which is, like, the easiest way to my heart. So, yeah, please consider following if you want some more kind of Fallout 4 streamer action. She is on her very first playthrough, so please, no spoilers. I've already kind of spoiled one thing for her thanks to this playthrough, so, yeah, please be kind. Oh, this is a really bad idea! Oh, where did that dog go? Oh, hello. Okay, big guy. On your way. Yep, goodbye. Boop. Oh, you're not gonna die, are you? You're not gonna die. No, you're not. Oh, you are. Okay, good. Oh, definitely was fun. Your viewers are fun too. Yeah, I've got the best viewers. Sorry to everyone else, but I've got the best viewers. Right. Okay. Is that all of them? Is that all of the top floor crew? I think it might be. Whoa, boy. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Let's see what we can wangle. I think there was one striding out here, wasn't there? Oh. Yeah, there was. Right, oh, God. Get him killed. Boom. Dead. Bang. There you go. Oh, God. Oh, leave me alone. No. I was around the door. Oh, tick rate. Oh, I was around the door. I wasn't really. I got stuck on the door. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm actually going to call it there. We will start our adventure tomorrow with this quest, okay? Apparently, old upstart DJ can murder the crap out of a Deathclaw with a toothpick, wearing effectively no armor, but apparently I can't clear a room filled with dudes. So, yeah, there you go. But yes, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end the stream there. Thank you all for watching. Apologies that it's not longer, but that's about all I can do for now. But I will be back tomorrow. So don't you worry about that, my good friends. Any cuts? Do you want to wave goodbye? Oh, iBot. Hey, iBot. How you doing? Oh, don't you give me that sad face, Jagaz. Don't you give me that sad face. But yeah, hopefully you've all enjoyed yourselves. We've got to level 6. Let's just take a look at the... in fact, no, we've already saved, haven't we? Yeah, we've already technically saved. So let's go back to the main menu. Let's go back to the main menu. I like to kind of end each... I'm going to try and end each stream by showing how much time we've spent in the race so far, just for kind of ease of checking who's won. But yeah, hopefully you've all had fun today. Hopefully we can do it all again tomorrow. Hopefully we'll be slightly more successful at this little bunker. I have now officially died, so I feel a weight has been lifted from my shoulders, you know. I don't know, I was feeling slightly nervous because I didn't die at all yesterday. It's like, ugh. I need to stay untouchable. Thankfully, though, I have died today, so it should be easy from now on. Should be pretty easy. Hopefully, anyway. Right, so time on the clock, 3 hours 47. We are level 6, 3 hours 47 on the clock. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, have a good night. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.